Stephen, how you doing? Are you still at the shops? I've shared it everywhere, so hopefully people will see him pop in. Maybe. Or get some new faces. It's strange being on YouTube again. Actually, I forgot I need to do my challenges. Grim Fable. Okay. He's actually snoozing on the sofa. I think he felt a bit tired, but he was alright. He was a bit tipsy when he got back. He'd had a good night though. Hi Renya, thanks for stopping by. How are you doing today? So I've got 11 minutes to do... 10 minutes now to do these challenges. I don't know where I can find. What is it? Haystack dumpster or flusher? Or maybe somewhere in Weeping, I don't know. Hi Tom, thanks for stopping by. How are you doing? Are you still at the shop, Stephen? Also, if you guys are coming in, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button below the video. It's an equivalent of liking the stream on Facebook. It does all the same thing, but it helps me out. Good, I'm glad you're doing well, Tom. What are you doing with your weekend? Find a dumpster. I may move on from here. Somewhere where I know there will be one. Maybe in this view? Hi Tyler, what? Is this... Do I know you? Is this Tyler? Tyler? My girl's just a little bit. Huge not King Corrin, Jess. I've not seen Jess yet, actually. What's everyone going to do with their weekend now? Dave and I are going to his brother's house later. Dumpster anywhere. I swear there's one in here. Oh, crap. Oh yeah. There we go. Okay, and then destroy beds in holly hedges. Okay, I can do that. Beds. Okay. Damn it! Looks like the bed's gone. Oh, combat assault rifle, I've not used that yet. That'll be interesting. AC3. Oh, there's one there. It's great to see my awesome friend Chips is live on YouTube. Wait, do I know you? Are you from Facebook? Is this a Tyler I know? Hi Paul, how you doing today? Your voice could do of turning up the electric. Okay, I've turned it up a bit. Let me know if you want it turned up anymore. I need to find one more bed. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up for those that have just come in. It should just be below the stream somewhere. Okay, good. Now I need to do one more. Collect a harpoon gun. To drive along the river. Oh, I see someone right there. Crap. Wow. Yeah. killer. Nice to meet you. He's telling it all, that made no difference. Oh, okay. That should be better. Ah, oh, hi Unruly, how are you doing today? What are you gonna do with your afternoon, Paul? Which movie am I from? Are you from Toy Story? Let me have a look. Toy Story. Bug's Life. Damn it. Okay, I thought it was something like that. Right. Where can I get a harpoon gun, like, right now? Maybe Craggy. Don't forget to hit the like button, guys, every bounce a lemon off of Unruly's head. Steven, don't be mean to him. But yeah, please make sure you hit the thumbs up button, but Steven will not be throwing a lemon at Unruly's head. One day I'll grow up and be a beautiful butterfly. Oh, Mr. Caterpillar, did you find me on YouTube or do you follow me on Facebook? I'm happy to see you too, Tyler. I'm really, what are you doing with your weekend? Come on, harpoon gun. I've literally got like 1 minute. Did it do it? Or has it disappeared by now? Oh, I don't know if I did it or not. Oh no, I might have missed out. Oh well. Oh, I need to invite Stephen. Sorry, Stephen. Hi, Stephanie. Thank you so much for coming over to YouTube. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up if you haven't done so already. Oh, Heather's here now as well. Good to see you, Heather. You aren't the only streamer checking out other platforms besides Facebook. Thrifty is venturing out to Twitch as well. Happy Saturday, all you beautiful people. Yeah, a lot of people, are trying other platforms, I've noticed. I kind of came to this conclusion that I wanted to be streaming on YouTube and putting out content on YouTube shortly before all of that happened, but oops. It doesn't surprise me at all. I mean, I don't think a lot of streamers feel very secure on the platform right now. There's too much that goes on. On Facebook. Oh. Oh my god, that was terrible! Didn't get a noti, sad times. Heather, did you turn on, did you turn on live notifications, like all of them, on YouTube? I don't know exactly what the settings look like, but I know you have to physically press a couple of buttons. Which Tyler is this? I'm so confused. You're gonna stream? That sounds good, Emily. What was wrong earlier? David and I saw that you put something on your Facebook. made us sad. I think Stephen's on the phone. I think someone rang him. I will have to have a look. I clicked the bell thing, but maybe that's not enough. Yeah, you do have to click the bell thing, but I don't know if you have to select type of notifications that you want. They might give you some, but not all or something. But yeah, double check, Heather. I'm hoping that notifications aren't an issue on YouTube, but... Hi Simon, how you doing this afternoon? Why are you feeling sad, really? What's going on? Good. Oh my god, I got two weapons. Okay, that was totally worth it. Totally worth it. Hi David, how you doing today? I didn't get told you were on here either. Well, you need to click the notification bell button. It's somewhere below the video. Let me get out my phone and I'll have a look for you guys. And I think, whoa, look at this loadout. I think.
Okay, I'm here now.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
I'll check on my phone and direct you exactly to where it is, but I don't know if you have to click it a couple of times and pick particular settings you want to be notified for. I'm not 100% sure. Let me have a quick look now. I'll just box it. But it's obviously important that you have that on, assuming you want notifications, because if Facebook has, well, continues to have issues where we can't stream, it will be useful. Let's have a look. Oh, you do have all live notifications turned on, Heather. Oh, I've no idea then. Let me just have a look for the people that, for the people that don't know.
What does Simon's profile picture look like? He's behind bars eating on a, cheddar cheese something.
I don't know. okay, so if you guys come out of the full screen, where you can see all of the buttons, you'll be able to see the notification. It's just like a bell. It's next to subscribed or subscribe, and click all. I did think about that, Simon, but I thought I'd just leave it on because, for the minute anyway, I have a separate YouTube screen on my PC, but on my laptop right now I don't. I thought I'd just leave it on because people that are coming in here are mostly going to be from Facebook anyway, but I do need to add something on my laptop.
You're not able to just click them off?
I can. Well, yeah, I guess I can. I don't know, it kind of looks... People might ask what it is? I don't know. Do you think it would look better if they weren't there?
Probably, because it's...
Okay. There you go. Simon, have you got all notifications turned on for YouTube? Oh, thanks, Amelia. I appreciate that. Bars. I might temporarily deactivate all my accounts. Amelia, why? What's happened? You say this a lot. I don't think you should do it. Just stop hanging out with people that mean to you. I'm sorry, having such a hard time. Don't deactivate everything. Just turn it off and walk away for the day so things get better. Love. They do, exactly. People are mean when you're a teenager. Yeah, but I'm really, what's happened? Because you know you have all of the love here in this community, so something must have happened somewhere else. Hi Miguel, good morning to you. How are you doing today? God. Well, where did he go? Oh my god, I have like no ammo. This isn't good. Oh, really, that's so not true. This community loves you on Facebook. Exactly, but I don't know who he's hanging out with that are being so mean to him. Good, is there a mod squad later? No, not tonight, Miguel. I'm definitely going to organise a mod squad if we can next week, though. We're going to do a sabotage.
I thought it was tonight.
What?
I thought it was tonight.
Really?
Yeah.
What made you think that?
I'm sure you asked me like earlier in the week. I don't know.
What I asked you was which day to make supporters and customs.
Yeah, I know that, but no, I like before you went to David's, which, I don't know.
To be fair, I did ask you late last week, and this week has been a bit confusing. Anytime I mention someone, it blows up my face. Anytime I try to blow up my face, anytime I help someone, boom. And then you find out something that makes your heart cry. Well, I'm really, you're clearly not surrounding yourself with the right people if you being nice is blowing up in your face. You know that this is a safe place, so I think you should just stay here. How was your day yesterday, Stephen?
Tiring.
Yeah.
I was shattered when I got home last night.
Oh, I bet. How was bowling in the end?
Yeah, it was good. I was just really tired after it. I think I was asleep by 11:30.
Wow, for you, that's pretty early.
Yeah. And then I didn't wake up until 1 today.
Oh my god. Yeah, you must have needed it. lemons get thrown in here, Manrique. Exactly, exactly. Yeah, Stephen's right. I have been getting reports of the fake account on Instagram. Miguel, what are you talking about?
Look at you with supercharged XP.
Oh my god! Amazing. You know, I've never noticed that supercharged XP has a different colour while you're in the lobby.
Yeah.
David mentioned it to me the other day. I bought some free games off of the Epic Store the other day. Oh, nice and really. What did you get?
Is it really buying them if they're free?
Sorry?
Is it really buying them if they're free? Isn't it, like, claimed?
Steve! How do you get supercharged XP? Well, if you're David, you get it all the time. If you're me, you never get it. I don't know, it's random.
I've got it as well.
David will have an explanation for you, but I don't know. I play it, like, every day. But so does David. So, I don't know why he has it more than me. I'd complain if you bought a free game. Simon and Steven, you're both bloody Gemini meanies. One of my friends in high school is getting reports of a fake account. Oh, well, is it sorted now, Miguel? You got Rogue Company. Symbols would be very happy. It is, Steve, and I even got a receipt for it. Heather, what are you up to today?
You got a recipient for the game.
Sorry, babe. Oh no. Both Simon and Stephen are trying to correct him. You get supercharged XP if you don't do your daily challenges. I don't know. I thought that was a cow for a second, Stephen.
Fuck you now.
So
idiots.
Loud. Are they speeding along?
Yeah.
Don't you live on a quiet road?
Yep.
What the fuck? It's so selfish to be a dick on the road.
There's kids that play in the street in this, like, because it's like kind of a closed off area.
Right. That's terrible. To play it in the future. I don't know what it is actually, really. What's it about? stands up correctly and just saying I've complained of so much how I've been doing something that was free, lol. Yes, what? You know what you mean, Simon, don't you? He's just turned 16. I got very tipsy, had an overdue catch up with an old friend.
Oh, is this a new gun?
Ginge has attacked me twice today.
It's got some real recoil on it. I don't know.
I like it. Good, good. They are always the good night out. I've not used it that much, and it's kind of, it's hard to tell on the Xbox, but,
seems like it would bounce a lot.
I think I like it.
It might be good for up close, I don't know.
Yeah, true, maybe.
There's a fire rate on it.
Yeah. Yeah, I need to...
Reminds me a bit of, like, the drum gun, if I'm honest.
Yeah, I was going to say, like, I wonder if you were going to like it for this reason. Oh, she did. Sorry, I was streaming what happened in my life and then I forgot. But it's probably still in there. Sorry.
Lovely.
Oh, you did clean it out. Oh, yeah, she did. I heard the noises she was making and I was like, what's she doing? And then I smelt it. But to be fair, I didn't smell it for long. It seemed to evaporate quicker than normal. So that's good. Well, it's good that we've got zone. Go on, Ginge, get her. If not physically, then stink the flat out with an almighty turd. What the hell? Why do I deserve to be got? She started cleaning herself while she was laying on me, and I, like, very gently touched her somewhere to stroke her, and she fucking lost her shit. But then why is she cleaning herself while laying on me? And then she was sat next to me not long later, and I put my hand out. I didn't even stroke her, I just put my hand out towards her to see if she wanted to be stroked, and she just battered it. I was like, alright then. She loves me enough not to bite me hard enough to break the skin, haha, but she's still a little beast. Oh, I've missed your comment. My cat attacked me today as well. I was trying to clean her eyes and she just pounced on me and bit my arm. Oh my god. Can't, like, I never fully trust that they won't just attack you. Even if it seems like they won't, I don't ever entirely trust that they won't. They charged me $0, Simon. Oh, have a sister's doing housework this morning. My sister's coming over to hang out a bit later, so that'll be nice. Oh, amazing. What's your sister's star sign again, Heather?
Well, her sister's a twin, so you work it out.
Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, my God. You did actually, I forgot. Completely forgot about this. Wow.
So she must be a Mary's.
Yeah, definitely. Who was, how far apart were you born, Heather? Like, how many minutes? I get slapped when I very gently Simon fat fingers sent too quickly on YouTube as well. Oops. We're one thumbs up away from 10 likes. Don't forget to do that. There are two of them. Is the sister's voice just as good? I don't know, I guess so. I wonder what that must be like to have a twin. I hate it. I'm so confused as to what Tyler this is, Stephen.
Probably the Tyler we know.
I don't think it is, because I've said a few times, like, is this the Tyler that... Tyler,
maybe he's playing you up.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
Where are you, Chips? There's a thing over here.
Okay. Where should we go now? Oh, we're kind of in the circle. Maybe we should... I need more mats, really.
Yeah, I was thinking about maybe nip down to Coral and get some brick.
Okay. You're the oldest by 10 minutes. I would be fascinated to see both of your birth charts to see if there are any differences within the 10 minutes. Are you lagging a bit, Stephen?
No, I'm good.
I am for some reason.
You can hear dinkies and through there.
It doesn't always the door and let happen, though, David, so I don't really understand, but... The box is only there. It's probably the Xbox being the stupid.
I've got mine hardwired now, though, so...
What do you mean, like, physically plugged in?
I've got an Ethernet cable, Ethernet cable from the router to my Xbox.
Oh, that's good. Have you noticed a difference?
Oh, my God, Chips, we might as well go up here.
Okay, yeah.
Look at the circle.
I know, that's crazy.
Let's get high ground straight away.
Do you have dreams, Stephen?
Yeah.
Do you have the most nights?
Of course.
Oh, nice.
Not most nights, but I have a problem where I'm sure I like dreamt of it and then it's happened to me in real life.
Yeah, that happens to me too, actually. Maybe you're a bit psychic.
Psychic or psycho?
Well. You're right, Gemini. Heather's psychic too. And I thought she might be before she even told me, because she's got a Pisces moon and Pisces placement is very psychic. Oh god, I've got someone on me.
Oh, I thought you were running.
Not quite. Tyler. definitely a different Tyler. Tyler Bell, what's your star sign? I'm trying to get on my way back, Stephen, but...
Oh, they're both on me.
Yeah, one of them...
I thought you were fine.
One of them shockwaved me out of there really far.
Below you.
Yeah. I just want to get above them. Thank you so much, Heather. Yeah, Tyler, I think you are someone from YouTube now. I normally stream on Facebook. This is where most people in the chat are from. That's how they're here. So you should definitely like and follow my page on Facebook, because that's where I am most of the time. The link is in the description. You should see it the first thing in the description. Stephen dreams of me, obviously. Well, yeah, I assumed he would be dreaming of you, Heather. Do you guys talk about your dreams to each other if you're on
camera? A couple of times we have, I think.
That's nice, I like that. Where's Jess? I'm not actually sure. I don't think she's awake yet, to be honest. Because it's 9:30 for her and she loves a good sleep, so I think maybe she'll be awake in an hour or something. Heather says her twin is such a typical Aries, competitive, fiery, adventurous, classic Aries rage. I love it. Heather, you're gonna have to send me both your birth charts whenever you get a minute, because I would be very curious to see if any planets have moved out of particular signs within the 10 minutes. Not much would change, obviously, but some things might be different within the space of 10 minutes. Maybe a little bit. Everybody has REMG, they say up to 29, but you will rarely ever remember more than 5 if you do any. If you keep a dream journal and you write down every day anything you can remember, even if it seems really random, they become more and more intense as time goes on, and it can lead to lucid dreaming as well. I used to do it when I was a teenager, but it just got a bit intense, really. The dreams are wet. What the fuck? I already have. She's going to be surprised when she finds out who this particular account leads to the Facebook account. Wait, is this Tyler that I do know? Is this TJ? Who is this? Tyler Bell. Could this be TJ? Yeah, a couple times watching, I have a lot of nightmares, but the occasional nice one I want to tell Stephen about. Aww. I hope that, I hope you have less nightmares over time. Nightmares are horrible.
Got a mini for your chips.
Oh, thank you. Cheers. I'll find out her birth chart for sure. Or just tell me the exact time and date that you're both born, and I can have a look at it. I gotta go bath the dog. I'll be back in when I finish if you guys are still going. Yeah, well, I'm sure we'll still be here. Hopefully see you shortly, Simon. Enjoy bathing the dog.
They're over here.
Oh, okay.
They're fighting as well.
All right, I'll come over. I'll give you a hint, butterfly. I really already knows about this, but Stephen doesn't. Is this Austin? Oh, is this Austin? This could be Austin.
Knocked one.
Okay, and Medina.
Killed them both. There's still two in front.
Oh, nice.
Killed two of them. Oh no, they were fighting the IO guards.
How come you're Tyler Bell and not Austin Bell now? Well done, Heather. Predator skin. Yeah, GG. Hi Rob, how you doing? Thanks for stopping by. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button for me. Oh, my hands are cold. Chips don't know yet. Tyler, I said you were Austin. Where do you want to go, Stephen?
I don't mind.
How did you like the vegan burgers?
They were quite nice. Like, as I said, if I didn't know they were vegan burgers, I wouldn't have known. So.
Oh, that's good. And you didn't even have the best one. So if you had like the best vegan burger that there is that you can't even compare to the rest, I think you'd be really impressed. That's good though. I'm not in the best place to stay to prepare, but I'm here and it's quickly as you can hit me up a little. Oh, Rob, I'm so sorry. Well, I hope we can make you feel a little bit better today. Have you got much planned for your weekend? I've got chugs.
There's minis in here.
I've just found minis, thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
It's okay? I know you can guess. And no, I ain't got nothing planned.
Where are your chips?
Heading towards Cassie. Why?
I got another chug.
Oh, okay. Oh, nice.
Something on the side of the mountain there.
Oh yeah, that's weird. I love this pickaxe. So cool. Yeah, someone has been here. They shot through my build.
Yeah, this is like the drum gun.
Oh, nice. Hey, didn't get a notification. Thanks, Heather, for messaging me. Oh, yes, thank you so much for letting Hannah know. Hannah, have you definitely got all notifications on when you click the bell? I'm sure you do because Heather did and she didn't get notified. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up, Hannah, if you haven't done so already. How's Simba today and the other cats? Oh smell nice. Oh, amazing, he doesn't know you're there.
Surprise, dickhead!
Amazing. Has he still got his mate somewhere?
Give me that chili.
Damn, those walls want a piece of fluffy. I know. I don't see a thumbs up bus anywhere. If you come out of full screen, Hannah, or if you've got some chat, some video, come out of the chat and you will see a load of like little buttons along the bottom. I'll see if I can show you. Yeah, so if you close live chat, Hannah, you'll be able to see all of the buttons at the bottom. And you click the thumbs up. Or if you're not having a good time, the thumbs down.
Come to me, bitch. Now I'm gonna fuck you up. Now I fucked you up!
Oh my goodness.
And the dog's back. That's the best I've played that.
You did really well, yeah.
I can't believe that one guy didn't know I was behind him.
I know, I don't understand. Like, did he not have footsteps? It's so strange.
No, well, I creeped up behind him.
Oh.
But he should have known that I used the dumpster. He didn't hear that.
Yeah,
I was
that's
like, what?
Thank you, Hannah. I appreciate it. They're all doing okay, thanks. That's good. I'm so happy that things have worked out, Hannah. So, if they continue the way they are in terms of less kissing and Simba respecting the others, do you reckon you'll still keep Simba? Yeah. Oh, amazing. Oh, I'm so relieved everything's worked out for the better. Operation Get Chips to 60 subscribers is a go. Everyone else in. I really appreciate that. Is this Austin?
I put down the bounce. Oh no, I'm being targeted. That was by the guys I've just killed, huh? That makes no sense.
Really?
Yeah. I think it was.
Very strange. Thank you. Chip Scanty and put a lot of posts up about him and nobody responded. Have until the 23rd, and if nobody's claimed by then, he's mine. Oh, okay, that's so good. Oh. Amazing. Is he affectionate, Hannah? I just killed myself accidentally. I don't.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I don't know what happened. I think. I did it. I was driving and I went near one of those boost pad things, but I didn't actually go on it, but it boosted me anyway. And then I fell up, and then I tried to get out of the car. He's so much like my Skylar. He loves chin scratches and doesn't mind being stroked when he's sleeping, but he won't sit on my lap or a blanket. Right, I see, okay.
Bandy's here.
Okay, thanks. Oh, I see some health over here actually as well. Aww.
Use the bandies first, because that won't get you.
I think I'll have enough. There's some fish and some meat around.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Our bounties. Oh, I can see where they are. They're sat right there.
Austin, what? I'm so confused. Well, I'm so happy with how Symbol settled in with you. It's so lovely. It really is. Aww. So how often does he go out, Hannah? It really is so precious. I'm wondering if someone's up here. No.
Yeah, get over here, Chips. What are you doing? There's people in there.
Oh, really?
You're so ditzy.
Well, I did say I was wondering if there was any in there, but they weren't doing anything, so.
Yeah, because they're boxed up. See, right there.
Oh, yeah.
Go on, go and attack him. Go on. Attack him!
Steven! Yesterday he was out in the garden for a few afternoons. It was sunny here. He did my garden for a few days as he wants. Oh, that's awesome, Hannah.
This wall here.
Okay. I don't have much ammo, so.
No, I don't either. Fuck. We've got to move forward as well. Right, let's move forward.
Okay.
There's a guy in there as well.
Yeah. Okay, I got the guy that was in here.
Yep. Do you want to come back out?
Yeah.
Somebody's got the dragon sniper.
Rob's having a sing song, I love it.
No, I'm good.
Yeah, every time I read it, Heather, I sing along too. I'm just gonna change my skin. Do you like cats, Stephen?
Hmm?
Do you like cats?
Yeah, I don't mind cats.
I don't mind them. I can't believe nobody wants him. He's such a sweetheart. Even when I go to bed, he doesn't come in there, as he knows my boy's sleeping there, so he doesn't muscle in. That's very smart of him. And actually, I feel like that's probably why they're hissing at each other less, because they're respecting each other's boundaries. So, what do you mean by I can't believe nobody wants him? Has someone said, like, oh, this cat can get adopted?
Thai sweet chicken.
Oh.
McCoy's.
He had known. I don't know. It's strange, but he was clearly, you know, meant to find you. Have you ever had kittens before, Hannah? Were your cats that you've got now, did you get them as kittens? Skylar, yeah, I had All My Ex Kittens. Have you not seen All My Ex Kittens? I can't send someone a bit. Oh, you may have done, actually. I can't quite exactly remember, though. You may have done.
Two of them on me.
Okay. Ah, nice, Sean.
I lasered the one.
Okay.
Round to the right.
How you doing today, Sean? Whenever I run, I don't know if this happened before, but I feel like whenever I run into people, it goes all blurry, and everyone's so much quicker than me. I originally had Skye and Nemo, but Nemo got run over, and Skye was sad, so I got two more. A second litter from the same mum, that's Chester and Piglet, so they are half brothers, same mum, different dad. Ah, I see, okay, nice. And when you got them, how did they all get along at first? Was there any hissing at all, or were they chill? Your guys' duo lobbies are insane. Duos is hard anyway, that's for sure. And I'm also really struggling being back on the Xbox as well. Is it worse since this new season because they have a new thing? Maybe.
I don't know. Just my lobbies are ridiculous as it is.
Yeah. Where do you want to land? Rudy's back! Sky took on the big world for Dad Roll, but he really adores people more than Chester probably. Ew! So gross. That's so cute, Hannah. Marcos, LTM tournament, the floor restores. What? Tell me more.
Get pickaxe, bitch!
Oh, God. Ew, I need the Steven sticker, I know. Combat assault rifle then, Steven.
Chips on me!
Oh! Alright!
Fucking hell!
Well, I'm on my way.
Still got another one on me, I'm dead. Oh my god, I got them all! Oh my god! What the actual fuck? I should not have won that! Wow!
Oh my goodness me.
Woo!
Bad Stephen bad. He is bad!
Fucking hell.
How did you get them? What did you use?
the fucking purple lever smacked every single, all four of them in the head.
Oh, nice.
I got I killed the one with a pickaxe. So then I got pushed by two, which is two different ones, and then I got pushed by the last one, and the first one I picked at.
Oh my goodness.
I need to take you into replay so you can actually see what happened. Honest. I was fucking killed all four of them in a fucking small room.
Oh my god. Yeah, I would love to see that. And really, I think this is your brother Austin. But he's not named himself Tylebell for some reason. Symbol of milk, he drinks a whole bowl last night, came in here and had milk all over his face. It was so adorable. Aww. Oh, bless him. Okay, bye Heather, thank you so much for hanging out. What kind of cookie is it, Amruli? Also, how was the rest of your stream last night? Hello! It's a special cookie for Steven. What does that mean, really?
I shouldn't be alive right now.
No, you shouldn't. So, can I see what you did then?
Yeah, well, we'll go into replay. What you do is just scroll to my name, and then we'll watch it from the point of where I started pickaxing the guy, and then just watch the next minute.
Wait, you were pickaxing someone?
Yeah, at the start. He was trying to get through the roof, so I started pickaxing him. He opened the chest, and I managed to drop him before he could shoot the gun.
Oh my god. Hannah said, Stephen, are you betting on the horses today at Ascot?
Yes, I will be.
What's happening today?
Horse betting.
Is it a special one?
No, not special.
How's your mum feeling? Is she any better?
She's not too bad now. She's still got a cough though.
Are the tests still coming back negative?
Yeah.
So Okay, so the cookie Amelie's given you said it means you'll turn, you'll eat the cookie and then turn into a three-hump camel. Oh my god. I'm really, did you get a notification? For YouTube.
Fishing.
Every game we play, we've been in circle, I feel.
Yeah, we've had luck with that.
Yeah.
What shield are you carrying?
I've got two big pots.
Right. Well, I've got four flappers and two slippers.
Oh, nice. Okay. So what are you thinking about the new combat assault rifle then?
It's a lot like the drum gun. It's that's going to be better set close up.
Yeah. Do you think you'll run it?
If I'm going to run it, I'm going to need to use it like an SMG. But that means then I've got two guns that I'm using the same bullets for, so... That's going to be the problem, because I think it'd be good to hit somebody with a shotgun with it and then switch to that and spray them.
Yeah, I'm curious to know how it is long range.
I don't think it's that... when we were fighting at Cassie, trying to shoot them two guys, it was bouncing everywhere.
Right, okay. So
I got a few shots, but not very many.
Yeah.
The amount of bullets I was firing.
Yeah.
But I'm sure if it's up closer, it's going to do a lot more damage.
Oh, hi, Derek. Derek said, I'm going as a Gemini for Halloween, so I'm practicing showing up late. Okay, well, best of luck to you.
See, that's not true, because I'm a Gemini, and I'm never late for anything, ever.
Yeah, but you've got a Virgo rising. Counteracts it.
I hate people who's late as well. It does my freaking head in. I'm one of these people. I just... No.
Someone glided over me. Oh yeah, you're right about the long range, the recoil's a bit...
It seems like a reskin of the drum gun, honestly.
Do you think?
Yeah.
Not far, I think he's trying to launch again.
I've hit him twice in the air.
Oh god, I've missed the landing.
Where is he now?
He's on the bridge.
Oh, I see. Bye, bitch!
Amazing.
Bye, mother trucker! His mate's coming.
Teams.
I think so now.
Okay. Oh no. I'm not doing the stream tonight, Hannah. We're busy this weekend, so that's why I'm doing a day one.
It was a whole different team, though. I'm going back to the lobby so we can watch the replay.
Oh, I forgot, sorry. My bad. So do I have to do it?
So no, you go to career and then go to replays and then click on it so you go into it.
Okay. It's just loading.
Yeah.
Okay, we're watching now. I'm excited.
Right, so you see where it's got the two, you need to change to the person to me. So you see where it's got the Y is, you got the two things next to it. At the end, you've got where the name is. You can switch between the names at the end.
Oh, okay.
So you need to switch it to me.
It's on a loading screen.
No, where the names are.
Yeah. I pressed the wrong thing, but I'm on a loading screen again, so.
Yeah, it sometimes does that.
Oh, thanks, Hannah. Yeah, I'm very excited. Until I find you.
Yeah.
There you are. And then, wait.
Right, so you go to...
Oh, it's changed who it is.
There you go. You put the speed up, put the speed down.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to go back to you. I don't know what it's doing.
If you find yourself, leave it on yourself until we're actually in the bus.
Okay. Okay, I found me.
Right. So wait until we've jumped out of the bus and then try to sit, because it will search for the people around you.
Oh, okay.
So you might be able to change now.
See, well.
Right, press pause.
It's not letting me do anything. I don't know where my cursor is.
So the Y button's not working.
Oh, it's done it now. Okay, I'm back on you. But it's in slow motion.
Yeah, just speed it up to one.
How?
You just push up. See where it says 0.25? It tells you there, out of it.
Oh, okay, yeah, got it.
And then just watch it from there. Pause it a second because you're on third person, so just pause it.
Okay. Oh, but this open!
What did you do?
It skipped over the pause button. Okay, I'll press Y.
No, you just press Y. It tells you what the buttons are.
Okay. And then I change
Right, so
to...
you see where it's. So it's your right analog, so you have to push it in, so you need to change that to gameplay.
Okay, I'm on gameplay now.
And then press play.
Okay.
And then it shows you my perspective.
And really, we're going to Steven's brother's house. Where him and his girlfriend live.
This is where the car is happening.
Is there still another person?
There's another two, yeah.
What?
Another one, sorry. The other one's sorry, pushing me now.
Oh my goodness. Do you prefer the lever over the pump?
Well, that's all I found. But it shot faster, to be fair.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Like, in that small room, I have three people pushing. I should not have come out of there.
Is there still another one?
No, that was it.
Oh, okay. Alright. Do you want to do one more game?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I'm really so proud of you, Stephen.
When I knocked the second guy, that's what I was like shouting at you. I'm fine over here.
Well, we landed differently. Uncle Blaze's house, that's amazing. I know, it is amazing. I'm very excited. And really, have you been in Steven's brother's stream before? On Twitch? He probably has. Text better, I don't know why they took them out. I'm not a fan of the Tacom really. So much.
David's brother over.
No, David's mum is here. We're going to David's brother's in a little bit.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Hey, David's mum.
Stephen said hello to David's mum. She said hi.
Hiya.
Where should we land? Hello, not Taco. I'm really chipper. I have apple spirit seed in the year of SC at school. Can definitely join us. Go for any. If it goes down here quickly, I want to join too, Tyler. Oh, you did, Amrini. I thought so. Jess likes him. I do, Tyler, I do. Which side are you landing on?
The right side.
Okay.
Somebody in there, isn't there?
Yeah. I'm just gonna take this. Try and burn it.
standing next to me.
I am?
Behind you, Jeff, behind you.
They've got a big boy pump.
Nice.
Oh! Okay. I've got to make it for you. Trolls are coming today will be held before my pickle nunchucks. That sounds good, really.
How many more minis is there?
Oh, there's more here.
I'll add another one. It's okay.
It was an imposter skin. They're just like me.
Fighting on the other side.
Right, okay.
I'll put a launch pad down.
Okay.
No, so I haven't.
Are you going over to push?
I'm gonna go see what's going on. Yeah.
Alright, let me. Where's the launch pad? Oh, I see.
Me. They're just bouncing everywhere.
They are.
Got no mats.
I've got one.
Yeah, this one's 30 grey over here.
Oh no! It shot through the
How many more?
Again.
What?
I was boxed up and building, but it wasn't doing anything. Do you want to do one more? That was quite a quick one.
Yeah, yeah.
What are you doing for the rest of the day?
Yeah. Just going to watch sport, basically.
What are you making for dinner?
I don't know yet.
Just imagine pickle nunchucks. I'm really used to draw some. And send us a picture. Oh, that's him really. It's actually had a gold pump, but it was just really difficult.
I thought if I so I want to be back till like 8 o'clock-ish to message him.
Question on. Believer maybe? Or
nah, I hate believer.
Selfie then? Yes, what, not Taco? That was fantastic. Oh, thanks, Amini. times you level up quicker when you're over level 100?
I don't know, because I'm not over it.
No, but like generally in the other seasons.
I don't know, I didn't pay much attention to it.
I don't think anyone else has landed here.
No, it's pretty far off.
Yeah. Good, good. I've got a mini for you if you don't find any.
I've got plenty of shield.
Oh.
I've got 6 minutes, three half tubbies.
Tubs.
Two splashes.
Okay. I'm not used to the YouTube chat yet, hashtag boom. Well, you'll get used to it. It is quite different to Facebook. I mean, I prefer on Facebook that you can see people's actual names and picture. My fishing rod. I don't like that you can't like a comment. Yeah, I'm the same. I don't like it either. You can share on YouTube either. Well, obviously you can share outside of YouTube, but I don't know whether you can share within YouTube. Sure. What are you doing for the rest of your weekend, Derek? What are you going to be streaming today, Emily? Better move.
Yep.
Find launch pad. You're about to fall asleep, Amrumi. You love a nap, don't you? Steve, did we tell you about when we were in his stream and he fell asleep on stream?
Yeah, I think so.
There was a Halloween fair at my daughter's school, meeting my son and his friend from haunted house before I had to close our pool for winter. I can't believe so many Americans have pools. That sounds fun though. I couldn't go to a haunted house, I'd be terrified. Don't tell Steven. Oh, I already did, Amrumi. I'm sorry. Get more what? Jenna. I don't know, is that Jenna? Courtney. I'm hoping I saved that stream, that was so funny. Fighting, Steven.
Just IO dogs.
Oh, okay. That's fine then. How come I'm streaming on YouTube? Hi, Mick the Caterpillar. Do I know you? I'm streaming on YouTube because Facebook is, well, I wanted to start uploading content to YouTube as well, ever since Facebook has been having all of the different problems, and ever since I got penalised for playing background music when I was supposed to be allowed to. If I get one more strike of some kind, they take away support, so I just thought it would be a good idea to have a backup, and even outside of that, I think it's just good to think of ways to grow the community without having to rely on Facebook to push you out to new people. So yeah, that's why. You're psychic, Amrumi, I'm sure you are. How you doing today, Jenna? How's your weekend going? Hi, Mick the Caterpillar, do I know you? If they take away supporters, well, I'd be screwed, really. I don't know. I'm honestly not sure. It would be really bad, though. But there's no way to contact them to get them to look at it and sort it out either. I've actually tried, but I've not. Heard anything back, so yeah, I just don't feel very secure on the platform right now, so I just think it's a good idea to put content out on another one. Wait. Caterpillar is, because I don't. Have you started putting the heating on yet, Stephen?
No, not really.
Do you ever?
I don't feel the cold. I don't feel the cold that much.
True, you do wear shorts all year round. I know Mark Zuckerberg. I'll have a word with him. Thank you. Appreciate it. Who are you? Stephen, do you know who this could be?
No idea.
Maybe it's... Michael? Stubborn. Well, I'm sure he is. Give me a clue to who you are. What did he do, Amiri? Okay, Amiri. Right, okay, I think I'm gonna leave that there, Stephen.
Yeah.
But I'll message you in a bit.
Okie dokie.
Thank you for playing with me.
No worries.
Bye. Right, I'm gonna end the stream there now, guys. Thank you so much to everyone that came over to YouTube, because obviously I don't know if everyone will have seen my post, but I appreciate those that did come over. I will see you all on Monday now, as I'm taking tomorrow off. Not sure what the schedule will be, but I'll get one out tomorrow on Monday. And yeah, you're the best. See you later.